and everything changed for a little bit.
Bye, my dear.
My mum will miss you soon.
Bye.
I've never been to New Zealand before, and before I came out, I was not scared, but obviously daunted about coming to a new country.
Probably more scary for my mum, you know, that I'm halfway around the world. Her eldest son leaves home at the age of 17 and lives halfway around the world.
Wow! This is so cool!